So for question 36, they ask us which action is used to demagnetize a magnet. So there are mainly two main ways to demagnetize a magnet, which are hitting and heating, Okay, and the other electrical method is basically we connect it to a AC, connect a coil or solenoid to an AC source, and we slowly pull it through. To give time for the dipoles to scramble. And the only option that concurs with this is going to be, I believe, is C. Place the magnet inside the coil where there's an alternating current and slowly remove the magnet.